And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I need to get to ground level to find the antidote.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. You. What's wrong with you? The best you can do.
You won't be long now. Oh, you still want to play? I will indulge you a few moments longer.
Poison is still in your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did.
Hey! Set me free now!